Okie dokie. Should be able to finish the game today. I'm very surprised that there isn't a way to, like, heal up anywhere. Okay, so we got a room here. Poster. Cool. Yeah. Oh, there we go. You did it. Ooh. All right. Okay, so it changes. Oh, there must be a way to tell then. What should I be looking for? That cobweb is gone up there now. Kind of weird. Thanks. Okay, so we just guess, I guess? Oh, I gotta get both of them, huh? Don't call him that, Ad. So we gotta get both? Are you kidding? I think I'm just gonna try to get lucky. I don't know. It's tragic, yeah. Too much shredding. Is there really no way to tell? Oh, maybe I'll go try to grab some fire or something, bring it back, try something with it. I don't know. It's weird. Is there... I feel like there isn't. Nope. Pretty sure that goes to balcony. Yeah. So it's these two then. Oh, yeah. I think I remember the dad saying something about the kids being afraid of it. Thank you. Excuse me? Oh, okay. Oh, the view on this does not help. Oh, and that heart. Oh, like I could move it all there. One of them. It should make this one a little easier. For fuck's sake. Oops. Ugh. I can't deal with those getting dropped. Jeez. We are so close to dead right now. Mario's shoe, huh? There is a boo in here, but I can't deal with that right now. With the amount of hearts we have. Anything here? Yeah. I would imagine they do. That's funny. But I need... We could go all the way out to the graveyard. The graveyard's got some, I think. If I recall correctly. Takes 10. Yikes. Thought it was there. 73 is okay. Oh wow, we can get everything so far just in that set of rooms there. We can get fire, ice, and water. It's kind of nice. Oh, and there's one up here. The first one here. I think that's the only one. Gotta be. Kind of. I had this game a long, long time ago. It's definitely my first time playing all the way through. Yeah, I had it a long, long time ago, so definitely enjoying it way more than I did back then. Can I just grab him off the table? Nope. I was waiting for him to get shot off the table then. Oh, okay, or not. Great. Need that. Nice. Sweet. I have been enjoying it so far. Oh yeah. Eh. Not too worried about the booze right now. There's a lot going on here. Okay. What does that say? Get out of here. Cool. No thanks. Oh yeah. That's all of the items, Mario. I think. I'm not worried about the booze right now. I think that's all of the... I think that's all the Mario items. So... you just go to the fortune teller. Which is down here. Maybe I can go heal up again. Nope, not this way. It was up. Is it this one? Nope, that's a fake door. So that does just come back. It's really nice. Sweet.
Mario!
I think that we have the star as well. Oh, the letter. Yeah. Last one. Bowser. Feels like that one was supposed to be pretty easy. I'm Dose. Thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. Ooh, key. Where's this go? Okay. Do that. Is it worth gathering all the boos? At this point. Of 50. Up another level. And it's the bottom one. Safari room. Is this door next to us locked? No. Aim it down, please. Do we have to hit him with ice or something? Oh, okay. Move. There we go. So hard to tell where I'm aiming. Aim down. Do this thing. And then there we go. Okay. Bananas. Let me get him. Thank you. Oh, man. Okay. God. Okay. Done with that guy. Great. Oof. Key. Sweet. Nice. And there's a boo in here. Three. 100. 100. Jeez. Mm-hmm. the hell? That is so bad. Alright. And then, end of the hallway? Are those two fake doors? Jeez. Because idiot, I'm a mysterious power. It's good dialogue. Duh, it's funny. So I have to go get all of them? Are you kidding? Oh, I'm gonna have to sweep every... I have to sweep every room now. Alright. Nothing in this one. This one doesn't lead. No, this goes nowhere. Ugh. Alright, there's one in here. Great. Why? Why do they have to have so much health? Oh, boy. Yeah, three more. Check those. Okay. So that one's clear. Nothing in here. Just goes up. Nothing. Nothing. And I'm assuming there's nothing on the balcony. Dope. Let's just go back then. And check. How do you get to that room? In here and then down. Let's look for health while we're in here, I guess. That's a trick door. Next. I'm gonna go all the way out to the graveyard and fill up on health. Mm-hmm. It's really nice that that always comes back. Check this one next. Ooh la la, that's great. What? Oh man. He's gonna go back in, isn't he? Yeah, okay. Just trying. This is where we let them out from, isn't it? Oh yeah, it's the button. Oh, so it is this.
Right. Oh yeah.
This one? Okay. That's a bomb. Go on top. Oh, it's the one in the back. Back here. What? Oh, shit. I hate that. Is it out in the hallway now? Dartboard. Dartboard. Get over here. Nice. Oh, all right, that's 20. We can get out of here now. Is there something down here? Rats. Well, there's no boo in here. I guess there wouldn't be anyway, it wouldn't show up unless the lights were turned on. Oh, we must get, like, electric. We must get, like, electric power and be able to use it. And then, yep. Down this way up, talk to the boo again. I'm just gonna ignore that guy. The other way. Do I run on the treadmill in the gym? No. I actually don't like treadmills. Like, at all. Alright. Here we go. On the game? Oh, did you run on the treadmill? I see. No. I didn't. Didn't know you could. That's cool. I don't. Oh. Well, hello. This. Okay. And we're not using... Okay. And we don't... And we can't get him like this, huh? Interesting. I understand. Oh, you pop him on the statue? Is that the thing? Oh, down. Down. Okay, never mind. Some upwards, please. Okay. Oh, it's a lot faster now. That one. Oh, I see. We'll get closer as you. Okay. Oh. Okay, so they go really. Oh. It's really small now. Come on. Oh. Oh, his hitbox is smaller now. Gotcha. Two, this one. Okay. There we go. Is that it? Sweet. Yep. Diamond key. I haven't seen the door for that yet, have I? He went up 15. Nice. Family recipe. Diesel marinade. Yeah, all right. This area's music right now sounds like the museum music from Animal Crossing. Just like the start of it. Jeez, who'd we get this time? It's a Mario theme song. Reversed? Really? Interesting. That's cool. Who did we get? King, or the Big Boo. Not King Boo, but, Fortune Teller. Muscle Man. Pool Shark. The shower lady, grandma, twins, nice, good. Slim bank shot, Bulossus, nice. Money, 29 milli. Nice. Let's go to mansion. Where's the diamond door, though? Oh, it was over there. Cool. Neat. Right? Yeah. Oh, that's right, we have to go around. Why would they lock that door at this point in the game? Why would they have that door locked? It doesn't make sense. You're saying run on the treadmill. Oh. Yeah, that makes sense, huh? That's fine. Do I think it's a good design? Not particularly. Do I think it's an interesting Easter egg? Yes. All right. Up one more? Oh yeah, that's right. We got it all the way up. How do we get through that? What? And this is all locked. Oh, those are fake. Cool. Cool. Can I line it up? Probably not. So this one is a real door, but it's locked. The other two are fake. I remember the doctor saying something about watering plants. Oh, and it is a diamond door. Cool. Oh. Oh yeah, we're definitely getting some kind of electric power up here. Telling me I didn't hit him with the light there. Any more? No? Okay. Huh. All right. Well, guess I'll look at the map now. Okay, and on the right. Oh. Okay. You have to go at it from the front. Wait, what?
Hello?
Oh, okay. Uncle Grimley. Rooms with mirrors. We just need to go to a room with mirrors. Is that the deal? The game is testing our knowledge. That's where we're supposed to go. I know of a couple, I should say. Nope. Jeez, no, we're not doing that. Yeah, the phone does ring when the power's out. That is weird. Is there a room that we haven't, like, completely cleared that has a bunch of mirrors? Oh, shit. That's a nice one. Just going this way. Oh, dang it. Which one had mirrors? Dang it, this is a music room. Which room? Isn't this one? Oh, this one does have that. Oh, give me a break. Just like... Can't do anything. I can't even play the game like that. Start. I think it was on the first floor. Oh. Wait, was it up here? It was up here. I think it was down a floor. Jeez. There's like a nice long room. Wasn't this one? Was it? No. Goes to the graveyard. Which one was it? Wasn't this way, was it? This has biggest mirror in the building, right? Just gonna go to the breaker room. Get me out of here. Just gonna see if it's gonna let us do this. It's locked now? Excuse me? I'm just gonna have to go through every single spot now. Did that one. That just goes outside. That's the music room. Okay, we're gonna have to go up a floor then. Ugh. I thought there was gonna be a mirror in here. Nope, get me out. It could be either of these. Does have a mirror? Okay. Dressing room does? Did I not already get that one? Jeez. Oh no, I checked that one for booze, that's why. Well, let's do this then. Get me out of here. Dressing room. And which way was dressing room? This one back here was dressing room. Wait. Oh, dressing room's the next one, that's why. Yeah. Sneak through the door, man. Interesting. This room only has one mirror. I don't know. Oh, man. Interesting. I do kind of hate that. When the hint is, there's a lot of, he likes being around mirrors, but there's mirrors everywhere. Whatever. Oh, my. Just stay away. Jeez. Darn. Just. Yeah. Why does it feel like this cutscene gets longer and longer every time it plays? Nice. And there's a boo down here. Well, they're in one of these barrels. 200, are you kidding? It's so annoying. Soft shoes. So what if we just go back down? Do we need to find all the boos now then? Are you kidding? I did do this again. Gonna have like 200 something health. Can I get this, please? Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Great. All the way back upstairs. Cool. They're not even worth fighting out in the hallways. Can't even go get them now anyway. At least hallways are clear now. Second one. Oh, nope, it's in the telephone room. Clockwork room. Oh, they're gonna run out of gas, I'm guessing, and that's when we can get them. Oops. was that? No idea how I did that. Interesting. Did I? Oh, I hit their little wind-up things. Okay, well, that's fun. Yeah, okay. You pull that off and you get it. I see. C-stick's not working. Now it is. Weird. Oh, it's not working because I'm moving. It's annoying. My C-stick's not fucking working half the time. What's going on? Jeez. Interesting. Okay, not even on my screen. Alright, that's fine. Flashlight, please. Thank you. Nice. I'm gonna burn him. Why not? Okay. Why is my my C stick is just going rogue right now? Why? What is going on? Man. Yo. You just wouldn't stay in, like, don't want to do that yet. Now, does this go down? Or is this up only? Okay, it does go down. That's nice, at least. And there is a boo in here. Oh. 300. What? Oh, man. Okay. Okay, cool. Yeah. So there's two boos in that one room now, right? Pretty sure I had one go in there before. There's a mirror there. Guys. Okay. Great.
Yeah.
Ugh. I feel like I'm missing one somewhere as well. Guess not. Didn't I lose one that was like a 300? Shit. Alright, what floor are we going to next? Basement. Another 300. Oh, so there's more than one per spot now. Great. Where did he go? Hey, just, are you kidding? Okay. Okay. Man. Okay, cool. So I can't melt those before they become a problem. Why do I feel like that's about to drop right on me? Excuse me? Oh boy, I'm dying here. I'm totally dying here. There's a boo in here too. Need health first. Oh. Slide around. Pog, yeah, pog. I'd really like some health. Oh yeah, it's this guy. Oh. Ah, oh, dang it. Are you kidding? What? Alright, if I remember correctly, there should just be a big heart, like, right here. Sweet. And a small one. There. Alright. I can go back and get that now. Okay. he's back up to 85? Are you kidding? What? Let me... I feel like the C-stick just doesn't work when I play this. Kidding. Booster, yeah. The turning is so slow. I guess on ice it's different, huh? Wait. There's another boon here? No. Okay. So I got that one. Thank you. Please. There we go. So there must be one more. There. And there's two more. Probably. That's my guess. Just the same. Okay, it's the same thing. Alright, cool. That's fine. We can handle that. Be okay. So there's a couple more in the basement. There's that one with like 300. We really didn't put a dent into. One in here. Probably in one of these barrels. Yeah, this guy. They can just... Man, that's so annoying. Actually, there's probably another... It's probably in this room too, isn't it? No? Okay. No. Alright. So he just went out. Oh, he's just out in the hallway here. Must have gone into one of these rooms then. And it wasn't this one. Do you not have to aim at the booze? Does it just aim itself? About elements, right? Anyway, triangle relationship. Water beats fire, fire beats ice. Ice beats water, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I've kind of gathered that. So is there one more? Am I still missing one? We got the one that had 300. Really? Alright. Okay. So it's not downstairs. Which means it is upstairs. Like, wait. Oh, we have a key for that room now. Alright. I suppose that makes sense. Paintings. Oh boy. He's gonna make everything come to life. Three of them. Oh, I got two of them here. Alright, not those guys. Alright. Okay, great. Thanks. God. Excuse me. What do you mean? How am I not doing it right? Oh man. Okay. I'd like to turn and walk at the same time. Are a pain in the ass, aren't they? Okay, great. Nice. Oh, we got really close there. How did I? Did I not get both of them? Get that. Okay, cool. What? Why did my vacuum aim like 20 feet to the right? It's like the vacuum and the it's like the vacuum and the flashlight store like two different positions, like independently of each other. What is going on? What else am I supposed to do? Get him. If I wave for him to eat the damn banana or something, what the hell? Yes. These guys aren't too bad, are they? Oh, I can't get two at a time, huh? Okay. And then there's one more boo. Yeah. Mario. Aim, please. What? Oh, that heart was having a bad time. Another one? No. Yeah, I thought so. Makes sense. Don't go that way. Yeah, just go back into the same room. And then just go back into the same room, yeah. What am I aiming at? Why? Why is it changing the direction I'm aiming in? What is going on? I feel like it's either in the other room or it's not. I feel like there's no halfway point, but I guess the game sees it differently. Stop. Can I freeze him? Please let me freeze him. Okay, cool. Guess not. Guess I'll be doing this for all eternity. This is so fucking stupid. I'm so mad that this is even in the game. Like, this isn't enjoyable. This isn't fun. Yeah, and then it'll go there, and then I'll just go here, and then I'll wait, and I'll let it go in there. And then... Can I hit it through the wall? Sorry, I have to test something here. Now you go. You get out of here. Yeah, you go over there. You go. Okay, never mind. I guess I can't test it. Pretty sure I hit it through the wall for a couple points. All right. That's probably all of them, sir. Shit. Is there a mirror somewhere? I feel like there is. Unless, if there's 10 more boos that I have to get. Oh, how do I get in here? Oh, there's another. Wait, do I have a key to somewhere now? That last room. Interesting. Now we fight King Boo, who is 10 boos worth of boos. Maybe. What do they feed you anyway? That's funny. Uh-oh. Bowser painting. Oh boy. Uh-oh. Oh, excuse me? Huh? No? Okay, you don't suck those up. That's for sure. Of course he has a tail attack. I'm just gonna get my distance here. I think I understand. Okay. No? Alright. I'll just go over here. Jumps. Okay. We just make him land on one of those then, I guess. Stand here. No? Cool. Oh, that didn't do anything. Do in fact something. You're kidding. So the normal range that you have on one of these, I hate when games do that. It's always a Nintendo game. Oh my goodness. This is the stupidest boss fight. Oh my god. And just double whammied. Are you kidding me? This is so. This is so cringe. I hate when games break their own. Why can't I get it? I was right next to it. This is stupid. Fine. You know what? No, I'm dead. You know what? No, we're done. I'm dead. Stupid. The game doesn't follow its own. It doesn't follow its own logic. Oh man, what are you supposed to do? Stop turning. Why are you turning? Please let me skip. Oh man. Okay, this is the real punishment for losing. Big time. So, you have to wait for them to stop rolling. You have to get right next to them. Let him jump. Wait a minute. What am I supposed to do? Do I have to pick up the last one, or did I get too close to him, or great. Can't see anything because of the damn fixed camera angle. Don't throw him over here. It's just so stupid. Oh, and he can just rush you now. This. It doesn't. What do you do then? Do you have to like it's just a double whammy. Yeah. What? Yeah. What the fuck? What are you supposed to do? Shoot it. You can't shoot it. It doesn't go anywhere. Every time that I've let go of it, it just explodes. So I don't know. There's just not enough time to do stuff with it. It's just a bad boss fight. Poorly designed. If you had 3 more seconds with each of them, you'd be able to do something. Well, one of them went flying away. The last one did. But I don't know if that's because he was trying to get him or what. I don't know. This is stupid. It's making me really dislike the game. Yeah, this is pretty bad. And I have to sit through all this. Great.
Yeah.
So I have to put Bowser in like a back corner so I can see what's going on with it. That's just what I have to do with it. Gonna jump over here. I'm gonna pick this up. Turn around. Shoot it. Yeah, if you shoot it, it doesn't do anything. So you gotta wait for him to try to. You gotta wait for him to go Kirby mode. Which, like, what? Like, what do you like? What am I supposed to do? What? Like, what? Like, what am I supposed to do there? It's like, it just doesn't... Oh, man. Okay, so I'll do this. Over here. Drops now. Fuck off. You can't aim up with it. You can't aim up with it. I don't fucking know what to do. So fucking stupid. Yeah, no, I hit up on the C-stick. Don't get me wrong, I tried. I'm not saying I can't because I didn't try to. I said I can't because I can't. Like, you can't aim up with it. You just can't. I have it inverted. I inverted it on my controller. What was that? Oh, now he does it. Like, what's the difference between last time and this time? I inverted on my controller. So it's normal. This is so dumb. So if I stay close, he rushes. And then, no. So how do... What happened there? I'm out of range. Jumps. Okay. How do you get him to do what you want him to do? That's right. Yeah, how do you get him to do that? Do you have to be, like, really far away from him or something? What the fuck is going on? I can't fucking play this right now. You can't fucking do anything. You can't fucking do it. There's no pattern. There's nothing going on. Like, it's all random. Am I even going the right way right now? Do I need to go? I need to go this way. Wow. to sit through this and the next goddamn cutscene. Shoot him when he breathes fire. Shoot him with what? Shoot him with what? With the ball? You can't shoot the ball. Even if I could, I can't get far enough away from him. The bomb. Yeah, the bombs blow up before I can do anything. The timing is just so goddamn tight. You should be able to do it regardless. Even if he does run, it doesn't... doesn't change much. He jumps, he just... Alright. What the fuck? What the fuck? I can't... There's no time to do anything, and that's the problem. Great. So he's there. That fucking hits him, huh? And now I have to deal with this. Which is the worst part of the whole game. Just trying to catch a boo. You're kidding. I have to do this so many more times. What the fuck? I can't run away from that. I can't do anything with that. Fuck off. So stupid. God. You move too slow. So stupid. Thank you. on. Down, please. I didn't have enough time to fucking do it there. This game is so fucking cringe. God damn, that's the wrong fucking door. Fuck it, we'll do it at 90. Mario.
Mario. Mario.
What? I'm right up in it. The fuck? This is so stupid.
Oh.
Fuck, I can't. The fact that you can't get the balls from a distance and that you have to get them from right there is so stupid. When did his reach get that far? This one's lost because he jumps. God, almost fucking hit me too. So if he jumps, the cycle's just lost. That's so stupid. Why? Why does he jump on that one? Wasn't even that far away. I can't fucking see anything here. I'm gonna let it cycle. Oh, fuck's sake. Why? I'm not that far. I'm not even halfway across the map. Just gonna let it cycle again. It's a dog shit position to be in. You gotta be fucking kidding me. God, I'm not doing it here. I'm not doing this here. Oh, fuck off! From off screen. From off the goddamn screen.
Mario.
Oh, wow, he just won't even move if you get close enough again. That's so fucking stupid. That's fine. A little extra damage there. Okay. Guess I don't get the heart. So if I just wait here, wait for him to throw it, get close enough again. It's fine. Yeah, he won't even, I'm gonna wait for him to do that. Grab this. Okay. It doesn't. The blinking on those bombs is so bad. Like, they don't even get fast. Okay, cool. Grab this. It's fine. That's fine. Fucking see, this is a terrible boss fight. GG's. GG no re ever again in the history of forever will I ever play this game again. No re, for real. Oh, Mario's dead too. Look at him. He's kind of slumped. Shouldn't he be missing his hat and his gloves and his shoes in the picture? I would rather die in a video game. Interesting, yeah. Right. And the painter. And the old man. Clockwork guys. Oh yeah, and the ice man. He shouldn't have his hat. Nice. How does he come out of this? I guess he does go through pipes all the time, huh? So he's fine. Jeez.
Mamma mia.
Wow, even in Luigi's game, they end by showing Mario. That's tough. Man, this game is kind of trash. Not gonna lie. This game's actually not good. I think out of all the games I've played on stream, this is probably the worst in terms of gameplay. Yeah, feel strong, man. This game's a 5. This is a 5 out of 10. This game's a 5 out of 10. No one can tell me otherwise. Story is fine. Gameplay. Dog shit. It's terrible. X Factor. Sure. It's a different kind of game. It's a 5 total, though. I did not super enjoy playing it. I'm glad it was short. The length of the game was good. But man, did I... Especially that last fight, that was just... I feel like there was too much that had to go right in order for you to just play the boss fight. Yeah, no, this game should have been called... Let me get there. Earth Defense Mansion 4.1 Shadow of New Mario. There we go. I get there. That's what this game should have been called. I did not like that game. You know what? I'm glad I played it. I did like it, but just barely. That last fight sucked ass, though. There's too much going on. Oh, so the matter of the ghosts was settled. Professor Egad was so delighted to have all the paintings returned. He used the treasure Luigi had found to build Luigi a new house. Welcome to Luigi's New Mansion. Rank F. Rank F. Yeah, that's what I give this game. The end. Veend. What a not great game. Oh man. Not a fan. Whoops. Here we go. Woof. Yeah, I did like it, but barely. Yeah. Now play it again. On the Hidden Mansion hard mode. Mm-mm. No. I don't think I will. You know what? Maybe and just maybe. I'll do it like Halloween week or something. That's what I'll do. That's maybe what I'll do. Okay. I'll strike a deal with you. Maybe. Maybe I flip a coin. Maybe Halloween week, I flip a coin. And heads, I do it. Tails, I don't. How about that? Is that fair? I feel like that's fair. If anything, the new Luigi's Mansion. What is Luigi's Mansion 2 on? What system is that for? Luigi's Mansion 2. Dark Moon. 3DS. I will not be playing that. No, thank you. That does not sound like something I would enjoy playing. Oh, boy. Yep. No, thank you. Ever seen it? I don't plan on seeing it. Yeah. Oh, well. But I think I'm done for the day. It's about 3 hours. Pretty solid. I'm glad I played it, at least. Because now I know that I'll never want to play it again. And that's important. It's good information to know. I don't know what's next. I'll have to figure something out by Sunday. Let's see. Yeah, I just don't know. I don't know what I just don't know. Don't have any ideas really. I have a list of games that I want to play, but none of them seem like they'd be fun right now. So I don't know. I don't know. It'll be a surprise. Across the bridge when we get there, which will be Sunday. So hopefully see you all then. Rate ratings on the whiteboard? No. Nah. I don't think I will. Later.